the crowds at the games. People here in America are very passionate about the sport, and it's perfect to set up for going into a competitive season.
What can we expect in the game against the Philadelphia Union tomorrow?
Well, it's our second game. We started off against a league team in the fourth tier of English football. They were fitter than us and sharper than us. So we want to be, you know, we're a little bit further down the road now. We want to be better than we were the other day. We're at a part where we're putting a lot of volume into the players. You know, we're training this morning, moderate session, this afternoon we're coming out again, it'll be tougher. So, no, we're not going to be physically there tomorrow night, but it's a step in the right direction.
Can you talk about practice today? Like, how the guys looked out there?
Good. I think the condition, I mean, we've got a great practice facility here. The pitch is really good. I think the climate helped create a good session. The ball was moving quickly. And we were a little bit concerned that we'd come here and it would be really, really hot and humid, but that's perfect. I absolutely couldn't ask for better conditions than that. It's not cold, but it's wet. The players trained well. There's lots of things to improve on at this stage of the season. We had 6 weeks off, but when you're a professional athlete and you have that time off, you know, things deteriorate, not only physical, but the motor stuff, the technique, the sharpness, it all comes down, and we're building that back up again.
You've been here before and you've done this before in the summer. Just your thoughts on Major League Soccer in general, where the league is right now and the quality of play over here and then the American game?
I mean, I see it, I definitely see it improving. I know there's a lot more interest now. You've got the expansion teams that are coming into the league. Atlanta, LAFC is coming. The other one's in Minnesota. You've got Orlando, that are newly created team. But Miami coming soon. Obviously, with David Beckham's involvement. I think it's great. It's growing all the time. The crowds are good. I mean, to see what's happening in Atlanta. Yeah, people are doing.
The perception among supporters in the UK is the same, or do they still see Steven Gerrard and Frank Lampard coming over here at age 35 and 36 and slapping the retirement league final paycheck thing on that? Do you see that still?
No, I'm not so sure about that. I mean, we have good coverage of the games now. You know, I'm flicking through the channels and seeing Bundesliga, Spanish games, obviously English games, and then we have a lot of MLS games on the TV. And you see the stadiums are full. Players are athletic, and I think that's the next step now. You know, the league has to develop homegrown talent. It's got to recruit players of a higher level that are younger and not big names that are at the end of their careers.
Can you talk about your fan base coming over here, traveling with you guys during these games here in the US? About your fan base. Can you talk about the reaction you get every time you come here?
We're not such a big club like some of the other clubs that I've worked at. You know, when I've been here with Real Madrid, for example, it's been unbelievable, you know, the support of that club around the world. We're a lot smaller than that, but we're trying to grow our brand and be more recognisable. And when you play in the Premier League, it really does put you on the map. Obviously, you've got American owners as well, so I think that creates more interest here in this country for our club, that it's an American-owned club. We're really, really, really happy to be here. It's going to form a key part of us starting the season well. We really want to start the season well, because last season I wasn't at the club at the start of the season. The team struggled, change of two coaches, I was the third coach. Eventually we got there. We were looking for more stability and a much stronger start to the season. Having this kind of pre-season is going to help out.
They haven't double sessions out here, but you guys going to be able to see anything around town, see the sights. You get some time off.
We might have a little bit of time tomorrow morning. It depends how they train this afternoon and whether I give them more rest tomorrow or we'll come back out here in the morning. The objective tomorrow evening for the game is to really go 45-45. We're still at that stage for our players. We know the Union team are, you know, in the season, they're going to be a lot fitter than us, a lot stronger, so we're going to have to share the load to get that intensity. Hopefully we'll get a little bit of time. I've been to Philadelphia before, so it's always nice to see some of the sites before we go.
Improvement in all areas. 45 minutes for each player to gun low and intensity. Trying to get into a place and different tactical principles as well. And we have some new players, so we're trying to
Can you talk about your previous experience coming here to Philadelphia?
It was actually not with a team. It was when I was 18, I thought I really want to come and see the States for the first time. I worked as a camp counsellor in a summer camp for 10 weeks. And on the way home, I came into Philadelphia a few days. Up the steps, you know, the rocky steps, the skyline in the background. It was good. I've got to say, Philadelphia, I love coming to the States. I came here on holiday in the summer. I was in New York. And
Okay, folks,
thanks for your time.
Thank you very much.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.